Hello everyone, today we are going to demonstrate principles of levitation with active positioning in three dimensions. This is our experimental setup. This plastic globe has a very strong permanent magnet strategically placed in the bottom part. The round base has permanent magnets and electromagnets inside. As we can see, while the device is turned off, it is impossible to stabilize the globe, because there are unstable magnetic forces between permanent magnets in the base and in the globe. However, like in the previous video, when we turn on the power, the automatic control system is started, compensating the unstable forces in a small region near the center. So, let us take a closer look at the forces acting on this device. A vertical force is generated to compensate the globe's weight. A constant magnetic field directed upwards is already capable of stabilizing the vertical position. When the globe is below balance position, repulsive forces are stronger than weight, pushing it upwards. If the globe is above balance position, repulsive forces are smaller than weight, pulling it back downwards. Therefore, vertical position is intrinsically stable. However, this is not true for the horizontal plane. This black circle represents the magnetic stage. The blue circle represents the globe. When the globe is not aligned with the exact center point of the magnetic stage, passive attraction forces between the permanent magnets push it away of the balance position. So, to make this system stable, we need to turn on the active control. When we do this, instead of a single balance point, we have a stability region over the stage. Inside this region, the system can find a place where all forces nullify each other. This concludes today's demonstration. Thank you for your attention. I hope this video was useful for you.